everyone. Welcome to your flexibility and some strength today. So we're gonna really work on stretching out the sides of our body, really working on some of our strength, especially in our legs as well. And a great little flow for this cold and kind of dark time of year, which is why we usually have so many lights and candles celebrations at this time of year as well. So let's get to it. We're actually going to start in child's pose today. So we're just sitting back on our feet. Remember, only do what feels right, what feels good. So don't push it too far. You can always ease back. Okay, so child's pose, and I forgot a hair tie today. Rest your forehead down on the mat. Reach your arms forward. Inhale. Do a couple more inhales and exhales just here, kind of warming up. Maybe you can walk those fingers farther away. Now, on your next inhale, we're gonna get up just a slightly and we're gonna see if we can move over to the left. So now we're gonna kind of like shift over to the left and inhale. Really stretching out that right side. Exhale down and come back to center. And now on your next one, inhale and over to that right side. Now you're really stretching over here. Exhale to center. Okay, now we're gonna do kind of the same thing, but this time we're gonna come up on our knees, so we're really gonna strengthen those quads this time. So we're gonna inhale, and we're gonna come up as we reach to the side. So my left can be down, my right this time is going to be up. Maybe I don't touch the floor and I come all the way up. No, I'll do this side, this cue. Okay? And then exhale back down. See if you can hold it, move into the other side, and come back up on the other side. Exhale, see if you can sink down and flow over to the side and come up. And one more to the other side. We're just kind of doing two on each side. Exhale down. Float over and come up. Okay. Now we're gonna exhale down. We're gonna float over. We're gonna put that left hand down and we're gonna come back up, but we're gonna stick that right side out. Okay? So now we're sticking out to the side. Now exhale, bring it back down. See if you can float it over. Right hand goes down. That left arm and leg go out. Exhale, float it back over. And I'll do one more going back over on the other side. Back over to this side. We're going to put both down and we're going to shift up and back into down dog. Okay. And then take your left knee and bring it up and send it back and bring it up and send it back. And now come back down and float over. Plant both hands over on the other side of your mat. come up, rotate to that down dog. And take that right knee forward. Oh, I really needed a hair tie today. And back. Take it forward. And back. And now lower down. And we're going to come up to stand. We're going to breathe in through our nose. And then exhale over to the right.
Might look backwards to you. That's all right. Just go to one side.
Inhale up tall. Exhale down to the left.
Or whatever other side you're doing. And we'll do one more on either side.
Inhale back up. And exhale. Pull those shoulders down away from your ears. And see if you can just hinge to the side.
Come into forward fold. So I'm gonna come back and we're gonna reach forward.
And now I'm going to step, it's okay for your knees to be bent. I'm going to step my left foot back. So my right foot is bent. I'm gonna just kind of sink into that low lunge. Remember, I want my knee to stay above my ankle. So I don't want it to come in front of my toes. Don't want it off to either side. I want it nice and aligned there. Okay, so now inhale, see if you can. Twist up. My back leg is super strong right now. Okay. And exhale, you can bring it down. Inhale, see if you can put your right arm on your right leg. And now we'll see if we can. I'm gonna rotate that back foot back there. Put it down. I'm gonna see if I can come up to the side this way. I know, now my back is to you. And maybe I can use my leg muscles and keep it strong. And maybe I don't have to rest there. Maybe I can do it all with my strength. Maybe I can reach the floor. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just right here. Maybe I'm staying here. That's okay too. And then exhale. And come back down. And we're gonna take our right hand, put it on the back of our head, and just rotate again. So now looking back up at the ceiling if you can. And exhale it down. Inhale it up. Exhale it down. And drop that hand. Bring that foot back. Down dog. And now let's do the other side. Let's step that left foot forward. And now we're going to plant that right hand and open it up and rotate. Remember, keep that knee over your foot. Exhale it down. You can rest that left arm over your knee. And remember to rotate that back foot down. Open up your arm to the ceiling. Strong legs here. Really flex those muscles. Maybe you can let your arm down. Maybe you can go down to the floor. Maybe you're staying up here. Maybe you're staying here. Whichever one is best for you. Exhale it down. And remember now you're gonna hold on to the back of your head. Up, exhale, down, inhale that elbow up to the side, exhale it back down, lower that hand, back into down dog, maybe walk your dog a little bit, that feels good to me, and come back into that sitting pose and give a little check-in for your body. My quads are feeling really good and strong right now. The sides of my my body feel nice and flexible right now. So I'm feeling like I'm ready to take on the day. And I hope you are too. So think about taking some nice deep breaths here. Maybe you want to get into that favorite, that resting pose. Maybe you're going to think about snowflakes fluttering in the sky and landing maybe on your nose or other little parts of your body, and they just melt into your body in that nice relaxing pose. Have a wonderful day.